From SUNY Orange, we have the admissions director and our friend Maynard Schmidt, and we're talking about the fall semester. So much has changed in the workplace. The job market is going to start getting really competitive. What can SUNY Orange do to help these folks achieve their goals?
Well, I think over the past few months, Nick, we've really learned a lot about how, as an institution, we have to be more forward-thinking. And part of that is reaching out to local businesses in the community to find out what their needs are. Based on their feedback, we're able to provide recommendations for our students that are here on campus and even employers or employees that are working for those companies as far as what degree programs they can go for that will enhance their career or have help them find that new job.
What type of degree and certificate programs does SUNY Orange offer?
We have a variety of different programs. We have over 40. We have certificate programs in accounting procedures and teaching assistant as well that will allow students to essentially get their degree in a very short time frame and go into the workplace. We also have what we call Associate in Applied Sciences, which is also geared more towards full-time employment or transferability. Our allied health programs or health profession programs essentially will allow a student to get license exam at the end and get full-time employment as well.
We're almost into August. Is it too late for students to get enrolled for the upcoming fall semester?
Not at all. The first thing that students want to do is definitely contact the admissions office with any questions and then just submit an application to the college and connect with the high school to get a transcript sent over to the admissions office.
Do students have to strictly take online classes at SUNY Orange, or are they going to have classes in campus as well?
Yeah, so I mean, we have a nice variety of classes available for our students, in particular the ways we're going to be offering them. So we do have over 50% that will be offered in person, so they can get that in-class experience.
If anyone wants more info on SUNY Orange, where do they get it at?
So they can visit our website, sunyorange.edu, or they can contact the admissions office at 845-341-4030. And we're also available via email at apply@sunyorange.edu. That's APPLY@sunyorange.edu.